So I brought Juliet, and Marcus was whining because he saw there was another dog to play with. So I brought him out, and I had to do a couple things first before we got started. So it is a peanut butter bone morning. So they are both enjoying peanut butter bones.
So today we are training Marcus with the walker and his backpack. He has a bottle of water on each side, and we're using the high prong, or the smallest prong high up, and just a basic walker. What I'm teaching him to do is basically just hang out next to the walker, walk with the walker, and every time the walker stops, he needs to stop and lay down. So what we did first is we walked him just basic with a regular leash, had him stop and sit, and then eventually had him lay down. Once we were able to pretty much get him to walk with us, and pretty much go down into a down position, then we added the walker. And then we started walking him around with the walker. He had to get used to the walker at first because it is kind of a weird item. And most walkers like this have like tennis balls on the bottom. But that actually worked in our favor because every time I hit the back part of the walker down, he knows he's supposed to go into a down position. Good boy. Just seeing his progress within the last couple days has been amazing. And Marcus is a dog where he is like just about a year and a half, so he really is still a puppy and has a lot of energy. But if you strap a backpack on him, put him next to a walker, and train, he becomes a very subdued, very relaxed and chill dog. So we're continuing to work with him on this. Now his reward for working very hard is being able to play with a dog at the end or having a peanut butter filled bone. But he gets to work for that reward versus just getting that reward right away. Now granted, this morning he did get his peanut butter bone before we started, but he's been missing his friend Hannah, who is in our board and train, so he really likes his girlfriends. Okay.